Welcome back to my corner on the internet. Okay, so tonight I'm back at again reacting to Bring Me the Horizon. Tonight I'm reacting to the video for their song Strangers, and this one came out a year ago. This is one of the recent ones, one of the later ones, okay. So, with their music videos, I'm loving the creativity of their music videos, so yeah. And also someone commented to check this one out, so yeah, I'm about to give this one a watch. So without further ado, let's get into this reaction, let's watch. Now, I was surprised with their video for Kool-Aid. It was pretty cool though, no complaints about it. What in the... Maybe I'll just be fucked up forever. Should have figured myself out by now. Oh, we're starting off slow, okay. But it's hard to care when you bleed out. Break me down, break me down. Those look like they could have been in American Horror Story Asylum. Those bits I saw in this clip. Just a thought. But yeah, let me continue. Have I heard this song before? I'm liking this chorus though. Now the way the song started, different to what I was expecting. I was waiting to come in really hard, like right out the gate. But this is good though. What the hell is that? Hold up. What the hell is that, bruh? I'm liking this bit though. Watch me start singing this at work tomorrow out of nowhere. Oh, I like that bit at the end as well, actually. Well, these lot, they get an A star for creativity. And this song, I liked it for the most part. Different to what I was expecting at the start, but yeah, I liked it. Sometimes different is pretty good. I'm checking out what the comment section said. Now someone commented, I feel better listening to this song. I love this band's ability to always make music for the exact moment I'm living or feeling. What can I say? Music can help people get through anything. A breakup, bereavement, even when you're happy, a good song will make you even more happier. Let me get this one I like though, because yeah, I just did. And someone commented, I dig the 2000s emo / post-hardcore music vibes into the song though. Question, do I like this song more than Mantra though? No. But I definitely would put this up there with Throne. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna listen to more of them, that's for sure. But now this band definitely has some bangers though, from what I've heard. Obviously, I haven't heard the whole discography though. Maybe I might give an album reaction try at some point. Just a thought. But I don't know yet. But I like the song though. And this video, I don't know why, it's just reminding me of American Horror Story Asylum. Like one of the shots in here looks like it could have been from that season. That was back when AHS actually used to be good. I have not watched it in ages. Last time I watched American Horror Story was probably like, I'm trying to think. I think it was like 1984 or Apocalypse. It was one of them seasons, I think. I tried watching the double feature one. Never finished it though. I think I watched like 2 episodes of it. And I got busy and I never got around to watching it. But I like the song though. Different to what I was expecting, but loved it. And the video, pretty cool too. Some of the shots made me go a bit like, the fuck? But for the most part, I liked it. About to go add this to my playlist. Okay, so that's it for this video. Like, subscribe if you want. I post it whenever I feel like it. I'll see you next one. Bye.